Hi, this is Michelle from Mapify. Today, I'll show you how to scrape TikTok data, including authors, descriptions, plays, views, sounds, and much more. To get this done, we're going to be using TikTok Data Extractor from the Mapify store. First, click on this card, which will take you to the scraper's README. Now, click on Try for Free. This will take you to the sign-up page, where you'll be asked to make an Mapify account, but don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now, let's set up the scraper. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with a regular input schema. For our use case, we're going to be scraping videos under the For You page hashtag. You can then set the number of results you want in the field below. Let's go with 50. Alternatively, you can also scrape your data based on a TikTok profile, search query, or a direct video URL. Since we're focusing on hashtags, we can leave these blank. This TikTok web scraper also allows you to download video files based on your scraper's results. We can now save our setup as a task, which will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate the scraper with other tools. To run the scraper, all you need to do is hit Start. You can watch your results appear in the Overview tab or switch to the log if you want to see more around details. After the run has finished, you can export your results in various formats such as JSON, CSV, or as an HTML table and decide on which fields to include or exclude. Then you can go ahead and download the TikTok data file. If you want to even further automate your workflow, you can connect your TikTok video scraper task to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Mapify actor. You can also schedule your tasks to run at regular intervals. To do this, choose your task and hit Schedule. You can then specify the frequency of how often you want to run the TikTok scraper API. Want to know how much it'll cost you? This actor has a pay-per-result pricing schema, where an amount is deducted from your Mapify balance based on the number of results. But don't forget that Mapify gives you $5 in free credits every month, so you can scrape a substantial amount of data at no cost. If you want to learn more, watch our pricing video. That's all for now. We'd love to hear your feedback on TikTok Data Extractor. Remember, if you encounter any complications, please don't hesitate to report them to the actor developer through the Issues tab in Mapify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.